I mean, talk about leaving it all in a cage. Look at her over there, both of them.
Carolina opens up with a jab. Inside thigh kick. Mizuki sticks a jab down the center. Nice inside thigh kick to the upper lead thigh there from Carolina. Double jab from Mizuki. Mizuki, who turned pro in shoot boxing at age 15, pro in mixed martial arts at only 16 years old. Let's not forget, Carolina's made that name for herself as a first round finisher. It would be something else, though, to land a first round finish on Mizuki. Plenty of movement early on, both women highly mobile. Jab from Carolina.
Excuse me, Mizuki's hands are just so fast. When she does fire off those combinations, it's hard to keep track. I like the way Carolina's going up with a jab, coming down with a kick, and coming across.
Outside leg kick, side kick there from Carolina. Again, those rapid fire hand combinations on the inside from Mizuki. Jens, great start by both ladies here.
Oh, I'm sitting here in my chair, slipping, sliding, bob, weaving. I'm sticking back and forth. I mean, they are throwing quick. It's powerful. The sound is impressive. I mean, they're doing a great job back and forth. This is like two little badgers getting down right here. I mean, they are throwing. It's quick. It's fast. It's impressive to see, especially sitting cape side. You're just waiting for that one breakout moment on which one's going to throw it, and just that quick pop and change kind of direction, because it's pretty even right now.
Nice combination there from Carolina through the hands, then the legs. Mizuki on the outside here. Carolina stings it with the right hand, trying to thread an overhand elbow, double right from the pole. Mizuki gets out of the range of the leg kick, drives the right hand. Carolina now controlling center cage. It's been back and forth in that battle. Body shot from Carolina, overhand right. As we approach the halfway mark of the opening round, Julie.
I like the way Carolina's finding her shots. I like the way she's throwing multiple hand combinations, coming down low with that kick to disrupt her balance. Mizuki, for her own part, I love the way her head movement works. I love the way she slips punches. The way she's stomping her front leg as if she's trying to fake a kick without actually even throwing it.
Jab from Mizuki, Carolina, two right hands from her, inside thigh kick to that femoral profunda. Good roundhouse kick off the back leg, then switches up to the lead leg to hit the back leg of Mizuki.
Leg kicks. She's really long. Carolina's really long. She's really utilizing that range. The length of her punches, she's just keeping it right at the end. Mizuki is right at the end of her twist, right at the end of the punch. She's doing a good job owning that. Right now, Mizuki is not getting inside well enough. She's right outside at the end of that bat right now. That Carolina swing.
Roundhouse kick off the lead leg from Carolina. 5-0, two submissions, one knockout for Carolina Kowalkiewicz. Mizuki 8-2, six submissions for her. Uppercut from Mizuki, pops it on the inside. Tried to pull the head down, and Carolina got out of danger, Julie.
Yeah, she's doing a really, really, she's savvy. She knows that Mizuki is very, very powerful on the ground, very, very quick on the ground. She's doing a really good job of not engaging so much in the clinches, disengaging, moving out, throwing her combinations, and then pushing out of the range of getting taken down.
Counter right hand after Mizuki tried to thread an elbow. Good little uppercut there from Carolina. Sticks the jab, Mizuki catches it. Both women trade overhand rights to no avail. Switches up here momentarily, Carolina, to southpaw stance. Now back to orthodox. Inside leg kick from Mizuki. She's still having trouble here. Jen's just getting on the inside of the reach of Carolina.
You know, but man, that jab is so quick and so stiff. Julie said it. I mean, it is just, it is zipping. I think right now, Carolina, she's closing distance. She added in the uppercut here in this round, which is really helpful. She's keeping a lot of distance. Mizuki is, she's not so much standing outside the punch. What it's really been the battle of is who's dictating the motion, who's dictating the forward movement And right now, Carolina's the reach, but Mizuki's starting. It's almost like she's been trying to find her, like her groove. And I think she's starting to find it a little bit. And Carolina's been just dictating with that long reach with both punches.
End of the first round of action. Okay, we are ready to roll. Second round of three, our co-main event. It's Mizuki versus Carolina Kowalkiewicz. Perhaps edging the first round the way of the pole, and she comes out firing the right.
Really impressed with Carolina's diversity of attack, like I said.
Snappy jab again from Carolina. Follow through with the right hand for company. Inside leg kick from Mizuki. Inside leg kick from Carolina.
I would like to see Mizuki try to take this fight to the mat.
Fake here from Carolina, goes to the inside lead thigh. Another one, that was with a little bit more power. Good lean back there from Mizuki to evade the roundhouse. Mizuki looks for a right hand counter. Carolina going for the body shot. Mizuki peppering upstairs.
I'm waiting to see Mizuki. She has this side-to-side movement. Like I was telling my friend, they were talking about earlier, I'm like, Mizuki is Mike Tyson with a small Mike Tyson. And she, the side-to-side, and then coming up throwing hooks. I would love to see her start doing that, because that's kind of that angle that she could change up a way of closing it.
Trying to get the underhook here with the left arm is Carolina. Mizuki just evades an elbow from the pole. Second elbow there from Carolina. And they drift back to center cage. Front kick from Mizuki. Carolina returns the favor. Very much mirroring each other here in the second, Julie.
Yeah, there's not actually a whole bunch of damage being done so much, because both are very good at slipping out of the way of attacks. If you look at Mizuki's head movement, the way she leans away from things, she's not getting caught on the end of those punches. However, she's still getting punched, and it's still activity. Carolina, for her part, is doing an amazing job of just trying to throw everything that she has. Earlier in the clinch with Mizuki, you know, that was when we finally saw some significant, you know, control of what was happening, but then they disengaged from there.
The technique is superb. It's not a Donnybrook brawl by any stretch of the imagination, but you are seeing a highly technical striking contest. As Mizuki threads the jab, Carolina pressures her back and throws a roundhouse to the ribs. Cuts a side kick to the midsection.
Oh, wow, nice trip attempt from Mizuki. Carolina avoids it and tries for her own takedown attempt there.
Taking the back standing here from Carolina. What does Mizuki do from here, Jens?
Well, she's starting to do it right now, the hand fighting, but now she's going to take the awkward way of turning back in. She might like to reach over the head. You obviously never reach over the head, pick the hips out, fight the hands, but she wanted to turn back in, get her back against the cage, and now she's just looking to pummel in, get underneath both of them again, and just break Carolina's grip. There you go, and then now it's time to turn off one direction.
Knees from Carolina. Chance for the elbows, not now. Mizuki backs her against the cage, throws a knee as the Japanese woman. The 20-year-old Mizuki, takedown, side control, cuts the hip in nicely here, Julie.
Very nice control. This is the most dominant position we've seen her in the fight. Beautifully done with that. She's in a position where if Carolina could just hip out a little bit, she might be able to climb up her legs, flip her over, but Mizuki's doing a very good job of keeping her base down low. And this is where Mizuki is very, very dangerous. Carolina is dangerous on the ground as well, but this is where Mizuki, she really, really, especially her arm bars, her submission attacks on the ground are quite quick and something to watch out for here.
10 fight veteran, 6 submissions, 5 arm bars, Mizuki.
See Carolina trying to roll over belly down, grab onto that leg.
That was the one thing, we're bragging about the stand-up and how awesome it was, is Mizuki's won them all by, she's done by the submissions. So here we are bragging about the stand-up game, but oh, the ground game is, it's pretty good.
Look at her climbing up on her back. Just like a jungle gym. Oh, beautiful flip over from Carolina. Didn't quite get the leverage to turn all the way over.
Mizuki has the back of Carolina. 30 seconds remaining here in the second round. If the first round was edged the way of Carolina, the takedown And working for the submissions here for Mizuki. Could shift it in her favor for the second.
Oh, look at her. It looks like Mizuki. She's tying up that arm so she can get some effective. Oh, I like those back elbows to the rib there. I don't know if those are 12 to 6 or not.
You know, she's doing a great job. Mizuki's not going to waste her time sitting trying to go after rear naked after rear naked after rear naked. You see so many people trying to do that. She's going to sit back there and do a great job of holding the wrist and scoring points.
Yeah.
Best position to be in.
Third and final round of our co-main event. Both women trading leg kicks early. Front kick to right hand from Carolina. They're fast, aren't they, gents?
Oh, they're peppering. Oh, man. And if you see that, you see what I mean by Carolina, she's closing the distance too much, and so it's almost taking off that sting, but man, they're making sounds when she's landing them. Oh, Lord. And they're fast. If she could just keep Mizuki just at that range right there. Oh, man.
Mizuki, for her part, look at the way Carolina, she kind of cants her head to the left when she's throwing those combinations. If Mizuki could bring that out, throw a high right kick, she might have a really nice target there.
Absolutely.
Nice jab from Mizuki, rocks the head back of Carolina, tries to throw the right. Carolina landed a good knee. Mizuki circles off counterclockwise, staying away from the right hand of the pole. Front kick Carolina.
The fact that jet lag has not set in and they're doing this in the third round is just, I mean, wow. I'm amazed at the movement, the speed. Third round, I mean, these two are conditioned. They're ready to go.
Inside thigh kick to front kick there from Carolina. Sprawls out as Mizuki looked to take her down. I don't know Polish, but they're getting a little vocal in the corner of Carolina Kowalkiewicz. There's something they wanted to do. I believe it's kick the legs. She throws the right hand. Some smiles in the corner of Mizuki, I'm noticing. As their fighter backs up Carolina. Inside leg kick from the pole. There's a lot of reddening on that inside thigh, gems of Mizuki, courtesy of those inside thigh kicks.
Yeah, she's, you know, that's one of those you just kind of have to walk in. She's got to get to her range, and she's going to have to pick what she's going to have to deal with, block, absorb, to get in there and throw it, but make it for a reason.
Take down a top by Mizuki there. Unsuccessful. Carolina's doing a very, very good job of stuffing those.
Mizuki's definitely right in that range now. She's again, I mean, as you're sitting here and I'm just moving, I'm like, oh, somebody just one punch away. Ooh, you know, it's, wow, these two are getting after it.
I appreciate how Carolina ends those roundhouse kicks with a side kick on the end of them to the gut, trying to get that parting shot, trying to slow her down just a bit more. Hard to slow down Mizuki.
Mizuki takes a jab too from Carolina. Carolina has backed up a little more in this third round than she did in the previous two. There have been some better signs from Mizuki of working through that reach disadvantage. We've got 1:50 to go in the fight. Good jab from Mizuki. Head movement. No kicks coming underneath from Carolina. I think that's what the corner are frustrated about, Julie.
I think so, too. I think that if she works that inside leg kick a little bit more, she'd be more successful with these combinations. But honestly, a lot of these punches are landing. I love the elbows on the inside there. Those little uppercuts, beautifully hit.
Three uppercuts in a row from Carolina. We had it one round apiece after two. Anyone to the taking here in the third and final? Jens, who do you have ahead in this round so far?
Oh, I don't. There is, I mean, they're a takedown or something away. They're so dead, even the third. I'm already throwing up my draw flags. Just draw, because I would hate to be the judge in this one if it stays like this, because this is so even in the third.
You can see how Mizuki's hiking up that left underhook. She's going to try and execute something with that, I think. Some kind of trip. Carolina's very aware of that, and she pushes her up against the cage.
45 seconds. Carolina right in front of her corner here, and they are barking a lot of instructions. Mizuki hunts her down. Carolina drops the hands, takes a big breath, draws a 1-2. 1-2 again from the pole, counter right hand, double forearm guard Mizuki, sticks a jab. The pace has just not relented from the opening bell to these dying stages of the third and final round. It has been a tremendous pace.
Oh my goodness, Mary's going to keep doing this. This is just insane.
Can we make this five rounds, please?
I think you have to.
It's been the fight of the night here at Invicta 9, and you can hear the crowd rallying. Toe-to-toe battle, three rounds straight for a fantastic co-main event. But who will take it?
Oh, I don't. You cannot judge it. You can't judge that. That was so
physically
impressive.
Physically exhausted. Oh, Carolina in her corner came out here, fought her heart out. Mizuki Inoue, hands on her hips over there.
When she was trying to slip underneath and try to come back with a punch, Carolina's still right there hitting her. And she just did not stop. And I mean, talk about leaving it all in a cage. Look at her over there. Both of them, amazing, amazing effort. But yeah. Oh, I wouldn't want to be the judge, but if I had to do it.
Jens, you made a great point earlier on. These two women have traveled a long way to get here. One from Europe, one from Japan, and they set the highest pace of the entire night.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the scorecards. Here are your score totals. Judge Hawksby scores the contest 29-28 for Mizuki. Judge Wilson has the ball, 29-28 for Kolvalkevich. And Judge Calvin Caldwell sees the ball, 29-28 for your winner by split decision from Łódź, Poland, Karolina Kolvalkevich!
A split decision to Karolina Kowalkiewicz of Poland.